Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 119. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 19. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can write 0 here and 0 here, 0, subtract, 19 will be left. 20 into 0 we did, so add both. So 20 plus 0 will be once again 20, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once I put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 1900. Now we can compare this 20 with this 190. So 20 9 times is 180. So we can try 9 times, 9 here and 9 here, 1881, subtract, 19 will be left. 209 into 9 we did, so add both. So 209 plus 9 will be 218 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 1900. So we can write 0 here and 0 here, 1900 will be left. 2180 into 0 we did, so add both. So 2180 plus 0 will be again 2180, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 194 times 0. Compare this 21 with this 190. So 21, 9 times is 189. So we can try 9 times, 21809 into 9 we can try. And we'll be getting 196281, which is slightly bigger than this number. So 9 times will not work, but with this we can understand that 8 will surely work. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 119 will be 10.908. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 119. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.